Microsoft just deployed an AI that runs for 12 hours straight and makes actual scientific discoveries while you sleep. KOSMOS isn't just another chatbot. It's reading 1,500 research papers, writing 40,000 lines of code, and uncovering real medical breakthroughs completely on its own. And that's just the beginning of what dropped this week. Google launched an autonomous data scientist that debugs its own code. China released a reasoning model that chains 300 consecutive thoughts without human intervention. And Microsoft announced plans for something they're calling Humanist Superintelligence. The AI landscape just shifted dramatically. Let's talk about KOSMOS first, because this one genuinely changes everything. You feed it a dataset. Brain scans, genetic sequences, material science data, doesn't matter. Hit start and walk away. For the next 12 hours, it becomes a tireless research machine. No coffee breaks, no distractions, just pure scientific investigation. Here's what it discovered in early trials. It found that cooling protects brain cells by forcing them into energy-saving mode, where they recycle molecules instead of creating new ones. It identified the exact humidity threshold that destroys perovskite solar cells during manufacturing. It mapped a universal mathematical pattern for how neurons connect across every species from flies to humans. These aren't theoretical predictions. Human researchers confirm these findings. The system runs hundreds of specialized agents working in parallel. Some read papers, others analyze data, others write and test code. They all share a single memory system that tracks everything. What's been tried, what worked, what needs testing next. Independent reviewers found nearly 80% of its scientific statements were accurate. One 12-hour KOSMOS session produces roughly 6 months of human research output. But Microsoft's ambitions go way beyond autonomous research. Mustafa Suleiman just announced their vision for humanist superintelligence. Not an AI that replaces humans, but one designed explicitly to serve them. Think of it as bounded intelligence with human values hard-coded into its core. This directly challenges OpenAI's approach. Microsoft can now develop AGI independently, thanks to their new licensing deal with OpenAI's intellectual property. The competition between these former partners is about to get intense. Meanwhile, China's Moonshot AI dropped Kimi K2, an open-source reasoning model that's absolutely wild. Give it a PhD-level hyperbolic geometry problem and watch it execute 23 nested reasoning steps. Search academic papers, write Python code, verify intermediate results, and derive the correct formula. All without human guidance. K2 scored 44.9% on humanity's last exam, a benchmark spanning over 100 expert-level disciplines. On continuous browsing and research tasks, it hit 60.2%, literally doubling human baseline performance. It can chain up to 300 sequential tool calls. That means hundreds of connected thoughts, searches, calculations, and verifications flowing seamlessly from one to the next. The model built a complete React-based word processor from a single prompt. It identified an obscure actor from vague clues about his university degree, NFL career, and film roles by running 20 different searches and cross-referencing multiple sources. This isn't just following instructions anymore. It's genuine multi-step problem solving. Then there's Google's DS-Star, taking a completely different approach. Instead of scientific research, it tackles the chaos of real business data. CSV files, JSON logs, random spreadsheets, markdown reports scattered across folders. Ask it which products performed best in Q3, and it figures out where that data lives, writes Python to combine it, tests the results, fixes its own bugs, and delivers the answer. Six specialized agents work together in a loop. One scans files and notes data types. Another plans the analysis steps. A third writes Python code. A verifier checks if it worked. A debugger fixes crashes. A finalizer formats the output. This loop repeats up to 20 times per task until everything works perfectly. On the toughest data analysis benchmarks, DS-Star with Gemini 2.5 Pro jumped from 12.7% to 45.24% accuracy. That's not an incremental improvement. That's a fundamental leap in capability. Most enterprise data is messy and scattered. DS-Star handles that chaos like a senior analyst who never gets tired. We're watching AI transition from assistant to autonomous worker. KOSMOS discovers new science. K2 reasons through complex problems. DS-Star untangles data nightmares. These systems don't just help with the work. They do the work. The implications are staggering. Research that took months now happens overnight. Data analysis that required entire teams gets done in minutes. Complex reasoning chains that would exhaust human attention span execute flawlessly across hundreds of steps. This isn't the future anymore. These tools exist right now. They're running in labs, analyzing data, making discoveries. The question isn't whether AI will transform knowledge work. It's how fast the transformation happens and whether we're ready for what comes next. Let me know what you think down below and subscribe for more deep dives. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.